Hello hockey fans. Before we get into this shit show, I just wanted to take a second to say thank you for 100 subscribers. It may not seem like a lot, but I'm thankful for those of you who think these videos are half decent enough to want to see more. If you're not subscribed, I hope your team doesn't make it to the playoffs. Okay, enough rambling, let's dive right into it. The Philadelphia Flyers suck. Whoa, don't come after me, I'm just repeating what the head coach John Tortorella said the other night.
Torts, you guys give up the first goal. Just thoughts on your team's start here so far in the first 15-plus minutes.
We suck. We haven't forechecked. We haven't done anything.
We suck.
We know from the past Torts can have more mood swings than a teenage girl on her first period. So let's see what he has to say about his team when he's cooled off.
You can boo us. You can talk shit about us. I will back those guys because they are trying. I'm very pleased with the effort. I don't give a shit what people think about out here.
All jokes aside, the Flyers are having a rough start to the season, and last night's sixth loss in a row in a shootout was a hard one to swallow. Let's take a look at some of last night's highlights, including the Flyers blowing their 4-3 lead with only 1.9 seconds left. 39 seconds in, the Flyers start to show promise by forcing a turnover and making Jake Allen look like a prepubescent teen in net. Zach MacEwen sauces it in front of the net, but Scott Laughton can't get the shot off, but he is able to feed Travis Sanheim a Philly cheesesteak and then quickly shits it out right into the back of Allen's net. This goal was tougher than titties on a turtle and was a great momentum start for the Flyers. The next goal was scored just 3 minutes in by the former Florida Panther Owen Tippett. He pushes into the Canadiens' defensive zone and just shot off a huge load right past the Canadiens' goaltender. With this momentum, I thought the Flyers had this game in the bag, but I forgot that they can't finish out a game to save their lives. Now the momentum starts to shift in Montreal's favor. In this play, it's clear that the Flyers' defense is short-staffed in the trying hard department. Wi-Fi takes a shot from the blue line, Gallagher tries and fails to hit the rebound, but Christian Dvorak came flying in like fucking Happy Gilmore and just tapped it in. Next up on the Montreal score sheet is a goal by Cole Caufield on the power play. But first, let's take a look at their disallowed goal due to jamming Carter Hart's leg into the net. To be honest, the team was probably happy this goal was cancelled because it was uglier than Walter White's car in Breaking Bad. Okay, now for the goal that for one, actually counted, and two, was as clean as a freshly bleached asshole. Hoffman and Doc were playing a casual game of catch in the front yard when Mr. Cole shouted for the puck. They obeyed and he dropped a killstreak missile right in between Carter Hart's posts. Almost halfway through the second period, the Habs decided to force the first goal of the period. Edmondson grabbed his baseball bat and smacked the puck out of mid-air to start this play. Caufield sent the puck via email to Suzuki, who then spun his head right round and gave Matheson his favorite flavor hot sauce and shot it up Carter Hart's ass. His goal made him more excited than a little kid running around in Blockbuster when they were still in business. At first, I completely missed what happened here. Owen Tippett decided he had no time for nonsense, so he just bitch-slapped the puck out of the face-off circle. Jake Allen demonstrated the skill equivalent to a burnt plastic catheter and let the puck slide right in between his legs. Everyone's eyebrows popped up like they overdosed on Viagra. This guy is definitely the best ginger in the league, and if the Florida Panthers kept this guy, they probably wouldn't be off to such a mediocre start to their season. Seeler wanted to seal the deal, so he shot off the puck and let Kevin Hayes redeem the blocked shot. This goal was so quick and slippery that the camera could barely even pick up a good angle on this. Okay, it's time for goal Caufield to strike again. With only seconds left in the third and trailing by one, the Canadians pretended like they were at the gun range and Carter Hart was the target and started firing off rounds at him non-stop. Caufield rips the one-timer and goes wide, but his mama didn't raise a bitch, so Suzuki gave him the puck again and got the goal with 1.9 seconds left. Torts couldn't believe it, all he could do was smile. The game went to overtime and couldn't decide on a winner, so the game went to a shootout. Nick Suzuki was a bit jealous of Caufield's game-tying goal, so he whipped out his very long schlong and scored the only shootout goal. What did you think of the Canadians coming back to beat the Flyers in such a dramatic way? Do you agree with Torts and think the Flyers suck? Don't forget to subscribe for more high-quality hockey content. Lord Stanley is out.